cracks in the water delivery system, whatever's leaking in, old industrial stuff, whatever is leaking in from the reservoir, it's fine. Either we could invest tons of money to redo the entire system, which, you know, arguments we made there. I could see that would be a benefit to society at large, but looks like decision-making ability isn't that clear at the top. So we're just gonna have to take matters into our own hands and filter out the stuff we don't want. Kind of like life. We have to decide what's important to us. Filter out the rest. Okay, that's done. Now I'm gonna clean the inside. So what I've done is I have scrubbed the two filter units. They're looking much better. I'm much happier with that. And then now I'm going to scrub the inside of this. And I'm actually going to do that. I'm just going to use a tiny bit of dish soap to scrub out the inside of this.